What's up, guys? We are here at Adventure Off-Road Park. It is the first time that we've ever been here. It rained, it stormed bad last night. Me and Chris got in late last night. And it stormed really, really bad, so it should be pretty wet out there. Should be pretty bad, but anyway, like I said, we just got here. It's just me and Chris and Ruth right now. Charity didn't make the trip. The dogs didn't make the trip. Brian and Jessica and Ricky are coming today. So we're gonna ride half the day today and then all day tomorrow. But we just got here and of course, immediately, we're gonna have to do work on Chris's machine because he didn't come prepared. Again, I mean, Chris has weeks and weeks to get his razor prepared, come to the park, and we just take off and we go ride. But no, we got to change an axle and we got to change the oil and everything else too, Chris.
Yeah, we're gonna put new bearings in the transmission and see what we can do to not ride today.
Yeah, okay, that's exactly what I wanted to do, drive 5 hours and come up here and work on Chris's razor. Chris, you ready for Adventure Off-Road Park?
I'm ready to watch you break while I try not.
Hey, it's I consider this, Ruth, you're a girl, but I still consider it a guy's trip with Charity not here, so I'm gonna get rowdy this trip. I'm either gonna turn over or break some shit, so.
Yes.
We'll see how that goes.
Yes to both.
One of the guys, it's okay.
Well, I hope you guys enjoy the videos. Like I said, I'm excited to see this new park, so I've heard a lot about it, so we'll see how it goes. Been a while since I did this. We're idiots. Just so you know, we're idiots. It just finished raining. We're gonna go out on the trail at AOP. Probably won't even be slippery. Yes, it will. Going on this or turn around? much for just checking the place out. Is ambitious. You gonna come back down, Brian, or? All right, I'm just gonna try this real quick. Thank you.
Keep going. You're f***ed. Yep. Put it in two-wheel drive and see if the rear will skid. Oh, you have the spool. Well, I gotta pull you over. Back up and I'll use the winch. I'm gonna hook his winch up one way or another. I'm hooking that winch.
It's so slick.
Yeah. Here, hold on, I'll get it. Let me just get the winch real quick. It is slick as hell. That's all right. First time I've used a winch in this thing. And we didn't even get half a mile. Thanks, buddy. See how easy that was? Can't get the damn tires cleaned out. You just keep loading up. Oh. This is re-damn ridiculous. Yeah.
This place is the anti-Moab.
Yeah. Agree 1,000,000%. Meanwhile, Ryan's filling my seat with mud for me.